Let's go to the hardwood. BSU men back at home hosting Minot State. Second half on the attack. Logan Bader turns around. They knock down the jumper here. That'll extend the lead. Then later, Sharif Black goes to work. Count it and the foul. That'll push the lead to double digits. Then more from Black later on. This drive from the wing. All the way to the bin for two more. BSU smelling the upset. Then Javion Green finishes them off. Shot clock winding down. That doesn't matter to him. Gets all the way to the bucket for the finger roll. Beavers, the big upset at home tonight. Final score 80-73.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.